Ubisoft is very cold. Please send help. Send one of those dogs with a little beer keg around his neck. Because we're out in the snow. Sorry. Hello, everyone, and welcome to First 20 here on Steven Plays. My name is Steven George. I play video games every Friday. It's the first 20 minutes or so of a game. There's a lot of warnings in this game. Today I'm playing Steep, which is a game from Ubisoft. Came out a few months ago. I got an email from Ubisoft. They said, would you cover Steep? And I said, yes. They actually, the way it usually works is they send out a list of the games that they have that you can cover. And you can request as many as you want, but I usually don't request all of them because not all of them look good, to be honest. But I requested Steep specifically because I was a huge fan of SSX Tricky. I mean, I played the crap out of SSX Tricky. And it's been a long time since I've touched a snowboarding game, I guess probably 10 or 15 years. And I thought that the concept of Steep seemed really interesting. So we would try it. It's like this free-flowing thing. Like, you can go up on the mountain and just snowboard. And I'm actually getting to this review really late, because I'm pretty sure they sent me this game in October. The advantage is, if you like this game now, the MSRP is probably a lot lower, so it's cheaper. In a way, I've saved you some money. I don't really know exactly what to expect. I haven't looked into the game a whole lot. I just kind of know the basics is, it's a snowboarding game. It's supposed to be very, very free roaming. And I think that concept's really cool. So we're hiking up a mountain. That is us, I guess. We believe strongly in complementary colors. Oh God. Certainly I'll be able to fast travel up to spots, right? Like, it would be a little ridiculous if it's like, well, you made it down the mountain, and now you gotta climb back up. Game looks pretty good. Steep is available, while I'm thinking about it. PS4, Xbox One, PC? Pretty sure it's on PC as well. No news if it's coming to Switch, but I'm sure Switch will get a lot of them.
Hear me loud and clear, partner? Alright. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Honestly, it's actually pretty cool. Like, the game started, and just immediately it's like, well, play the game. No cutscenes, no anything, because I'm assuming they know the target audience. It's people that want to play a game, not experience a story.
Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
Oh my God, does X shout random things into the wilderness?
Ow, ow, ow!
It does. X is the shout random things button.
Oh, yes!
Oh my God, I have mixed feelings.
Oh, yeah!
Press X for enthusiasm. To select the wingsuit, open the sports wheel by holding R1 and using the stick to select the wingsuit. Okay, release it to validate your choice.
You can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Okay, so push it up to jump and dive. Hold triangle to start again if you crash. Okay, I also have binoculars, which are pretty cool. I like the idea of this. It's just like, hey man, you want to play a snowboarding game. Guess what? Here you are. You're out on a mountain, and you have a wingsuit. I didn't know there were wingsuits. That's cool. Oh my God. I have a need for speed and danger. Not a stranger. I'm gonna crash into a rock, or I'm gonna feel adrenaline. Gonna go through all of these rings like I'm playing mother flippin' pilot wings. I'm
Click
gonna
home.
Hit
really
that mark
back up there. Now,
right
now.
That
area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of.
I pulled that chute a little late, doing a little James
Ready?
Bond there.
Let's see what you got.
Cool. All right, so control the trajectory of the snowboard. Move the right stick downwards to brake and control your speed. Okay. If I move it up, do I go faster? Possibly. Oh my god! Yeah, maybe I don't want to brake. What do you think about that? No ollie. Okay, well, I don't know how to do an ollie. I don't know if I should be trying to do an ollie, but X continues to yell. Once again, X is literally the enthusiasm button.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do. Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
G-force. Oh my god. I'm going pretty fast. I'm getting some gnarly pipes, you guys. I'm feeling, bodacious and experiencing radical, things. I guess I'm getting points. This is fun. This is the thing I enjoy, and this is apparently, from what I can tell right now, exactly what it said it would be. It's just like, there's some mountains, dude, just have fun. Alright, bye. And I guess if you're looking for like a story or something, it may not be here. But if that's not what you're looking for, if you're looking for just, you know, you want to, what's the expression? Veg out? Which is probably not a very good politically correct expression, but, I mean, you can. You could just actually just relax and do whatever.
Next to a peak called Tête du Donner. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines.
Okay. I can just stop wherever. So I'm gonna go to Mountain View. So that was my last ride. This is the game. This is the game. And if this is what you're looking for, I think that this is pretty sweet. So move the cursor on the base camp. Alright, press X to go there. You can also zoom in and out, etc.
Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Okay, but how do I... Oh, I figured out how to ollie. It's, R2. Good to know. Can I... Oh, wait, no, that's not what I want to do. I want to go back to your character. And I want to walk. Okay, so you gotta just tap R1 at any point to walk, which is pretty helpful. Reminds me of, a long time ago, EA made a game, which is an incredible title, called Skate. They eventually made Skate 2 and 3, but in Skate 1, you couldn't get off the board, and it made it really ridiculously hard to do things. Alright, so now I can go back to... Oh, you can ski, too. I want to snowboard again. There is time for skiing. There we go. Now that I know how to ollie... Oh my god, yeah! I'm gonna die. No, I'm fine. I guess, maybe. Am I flatlining? I'm going through some trees. Woo! I got plus 483 somethings. Good timing. I'm working on it. Oh god. Don't break the board. All right, let's get some speed here. There we go.
Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Aw, but Dad. Urgh! Okay, so that's what it looks like when you beef. All right, let's go back to the base camp. In order to reach the next destination point, so I want to tap this so I can walk again. And I am sprinting, but, you know, it's snow, so it's not that easy. Where is it pointing me? Where does it want me to go? Make up your mind, game. Oh, over here. Gotcha. Okay, reach the destination point. So that's what I'm working on. I don't know if it gives me experience or anything like that. Doesn't really seem like the type of game to do such a thing. We'll try skiing. Oh, Lord. Now, I have actually been skiing in real life. I've not been snowboarding. I've been skiing once. I went on another ski trip, but the second time I spent the entire time in the lodge because I had had enough the first time. I am not a winter sports guy.
Oh, sick nasty. Yeah. Yeah, Hulk Mania.
It seems like whenever you start to do good, that's when the music comes in.
Holy crap.
Which is actually a really cool idea. How did I get through that? Not enough height. Yeah, obviously. Oh, I need to get over there. Can I just... No. I need to get up there. Can I... Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of bad, because I need to get off the... Okay. Oh, well, this is how you die. This is how people die. Trying to... Is this working? Did I do it? I'm trying to... Oh, God. So here's the problem. If you're moving like this, you can't get off of the board. But I can try again. And it actually shows me the line where I was. So let's try going over to the left a little bit. And now the music has just kind of kicked in and doing its thing. And I am flying down this mountain at really ridiculous speeds. And I'm actually, yeah, kind of worried that I'm not going to hit this mark. I better go. Yeah! Oh, God. I almost attempted a front flip, which would have been dangerous. Oh, I was not going for a triple. Cracked my skull. But I'm alive. I didn't think I was going to get that triple flip in. And all of a sudden, it was like, no, you got it. You the man. You can do this thing. Nice little 540. Woohoo!
There's a lot of lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here. So let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
Gotcha. I hear you, man. I'm just trying to get this thing turned around. Skiing seems, in my opinion, a little bit more difficult than snowboarding. So I'm trying to work on it, but I also got to make sure I hit these things, because then I will earn points and favor with you, who is apparently the only other person in existence on this mountain. Now, from what I understand, I believe there's, you know, a multiplayer aspect where it will allow you to kind of like inhabit this world with a bunch of other people. Equip the binoculars. Let's do that, and we're looking up.
Gotcha.
So we've scanned a new drop zone.
Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Go take a look.
Okay, so we've seen that thing, and now we should be able to get there just doing mountain view. So here is the new drop zone, so we're going to hit start here.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them, and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you, so always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it!
Alright, so here's Free Rider. We can do skiing or snowboarding. Over there is Wingsuit, which, honestly, I wouldn't mind doing Wingsuit again. Wingsuit was fun. So I guess it's just those things. There's also... As I run into stuff... There's parachuting too. We haven't gotten to that point yet, but parachuting is definitely also at some point unlocked. I'm gonna guess probably sooner rather than later. The game is very... I guess it's just very much what I expected, and I was worried that maybe it would get bogged down with some stuff, but it's not. Now, some people are gonna see that as a con, but I see that as a pro. I mean, there are people that they just want to snowboard. You know, they just want to get in a game and have fun, and it looks like this is that's literally it. Seriously, it's... You don't have a whole lot of options here. So I'm gonna climb up here. That is what I'm after. And I'm gonna do my wingsuiting once I get over the... I could probably... No. Let's see, I want this. I'm gonna snowboard. Let's see. There we go. I'm gonna snowboard over here so it goes a little faster. There we go. Careful. Wingsuit. Oh, God! Oh, Jesus. I'm good. Probably can't run real well in the wingsuit. There we go. Alright. Jump. Ha ha ha! God! Oh, you can do it, honey. You can do it. I believe in you. Sprint. You're supposed to... You're not flying. Go. Do it. Was I supposed to start up there? Let me go back to... Oh, I still have the enthusiasm button. I think... Let me go back where I was. Oh, here it is. Oh, I can select it and then I start here. Oh, that makes more sense. All right, let's do this thing. What the crap? Oh, is that another person? Or is that... Oh, that must probably be the best time, like the developer time or whatever. Oh, my Lord. Oh, God! And he died that day. No, let's do it again. The wingsuiting is fun. Like, it was actually one of my favorite things in, it was one of my favorite things to do in Far Cry 4, which, is also another Ubisoft game, so I'm sure that they've been working on wingsuit technology for quite some time now. Oh my, I wonder if you can actually fly through those cables. Not the cables, but the structures that are holding the cables, because that would be pretty sweet. He's right, dodge left. Oh, okay, so you can actually use the stick and get, like, quick flaps in. The feel that I get from this game is... I don't know, it's actually like Skate! If I think about it, the initial impression I get is Skate, because Skate felt like the skateboarding version of just, like, doing your own thing and having fun, and that is what this game essentially is.
This is not the time.
Nice. I hear people are talking about that one already.
New wingsuit unlocked. Light green proximity suit. Alright, so let's see if there's a menu here. Game settings, language and subtitle, sound options, video options, controls. Game settings? No, how about the other button? Does that do anything? Oh, that's the share button. I don't know how these things work. If I click it, does it do anything? Just curious how I change my suit. It didn't really tell me how. It just, here's options, but it didn't teach me. Alright, let's go back to the mountain view because that was the wingsuit track, which was fun, but there are certainly other things here. There's the public leaderboard. Action list, we can watch the replay. Let's go back here, and I want to do that. That's what I want to do. Do it! Alright, checkpoint race rules, so we gotta hit the checkpoints. But that's fine. And it is a race, and I am going for the race. This is crazy. There's a tree. I'm fine. Oh, God! Now, if you use the brakes, you're cheating. Oh, is that how it's gonna be? Yeah! That's not gonna speed things up. That was really dumb. I should not have done that. That's not gonna make things faster. What's up, bros? Let's do it! As I very narrowly missed that tree. Got it. Almost didn't hit that, but we're good. Avoiding the rocks. Oh no, I hit the tree! But I didn't fall. I didn't completely wipe out. But that's the gold medal up there, so the odds of me getting the gold medal are becoming slim. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Maybe I could catch up on him, I'm not sure. It's probably gonna be unlikely at this point. I can see him up there, but he's really flying, but I'm starting to really fly too. Wish I knew exactly how fast I was going, because it feels pretty friggin' fast. There we go. Got the checkpoint. Yeah! God, this is great. And this is easy. Like, this is the easy track, so there's, like, really crazy stuff that you could do too. I am flying. For better or worse. Oh! There we go. Down into the valley we go. Can't see behind me. I can see the finish up there. I'm actually... I don't think I'm gonna catch gold, but I definitely think I'm gaining. Definitely think I'm gaining. Oh my God, I actually... Could I catch him? I mean, I definitely screwed up running into that tree, but... I'm making good progress here. Oh my God, I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna catch this guy. I think I'm in front of him. I'm in front of him! Careful going through the trees. Yes!
Oh, yeah!
Oh my God.
Excellent stuff. That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Woo! I'm dead.
All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them.
Okay. Let me go back to Mountain View, bro. I think it's appropriate to call everyone bro here. So I could just kind of, I can kind of look all over the place, right? Oh my god, this is, pretty big mountain. Let's go back to, Mountain View and select the, Tete du Dene base camp and use your binoculars. Alright, so then I need to zoom in to see what I'm looking at here. Alright, so this one.
See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Nice.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them.
All right, so just from here, using my binoculars, I can identify the parachuting and just hit this button and I'm in it, which is super convenient. I've never done this. How hard could it be? Let's do it. All right, stunts hold, ready for stunts hold. Oh my god, this controls very differently. What? Oh my god. You push up to hold your flight, hold L2 to stabilize, brake, and slowly fall down. Okay, I'm holding my flight. I don't know if I want to dive, because I... Oh my god. This is a slightly different experience. And the little meter on screen is the lift, I guess, that I'm getting from the mountain. Okay, this is definitely an easy one. Probably not quite as crazy as the wingsuit. Let's see, stunts hold. Oh, okay. So you hold R2, you can kind of do really crazy stuff. You can kind of whip it around. Hold L2 to stabilize, brake, and slowly fall down. There we go. There we go. Okay, I think I'm starting to get it. There we go. Lift and fall, baby. Woo! This is the hard one. I can see why they introduced this last, is because it's difficult. It's very difficult, because you got all these places that are pushing up. Did I do it? Hit the tree. Did I win? I don't know if I did it. I don't know if I counted as doing it. Alright, let's do, see, this is the new place. Snow Park, 100 points. Let's play this challenge. Jump! Hold R2 to get ready to jump. Yeah, I figured it out by now, but thanks. Jump when you enter the blue area. Release R2 to jump. I had that figured out, but I appreciate it. Rotations. Well, now it's finally teaching me about this stuff. Spin rotation. As soon as you release R2 to jump, move the stick to the left or right. Once again, got that figured out as well. Release L soon enough in the air to secure your landing. Pretty self-explanatory. Barrel rotation. Move it up and down, obviously. You can do barrel rotations. Release it quickly to secure your landing. Grab. Alright, so I didn't know how to grab. What button is grab? You do your jump, and then you hold it again in the air to grab. Okay, that makes sense. So now I can do tricks. Alright, let's do this thing. As I beat that guy in the face. Score only by doing points.
Yeah!
Woo! Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Oh god, that was so much. Danger zone. Oh no, my points. Oh wow, actually I'm better start over. I was rolling down the mountain there. Alright, this is showing me where I went last time. Woo! That was nice, that was nice. Let's keep it up, let's keep it up. Yeah! Perfect. Things are going good. That was pretty. Nice! I'm getting them points. I'm getting them points. I'm getting them points. Oh my lord!
Oh yes!
How many did I need?
Great. You really tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed. And so was everyone else from the sound of it.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun. I like that. I like the stunt ones. And now I'm just shredding this mountain. Holy crap. Okay. I like this game. Because it's not trying, I don't know, too hard, I guess, is the best way of putting it. Like, obviously, this game knows what it's trying to do. It's found the target audience and it's going for it. And I appreciate that. Now, certainly I enjoyed SSX Tricky. I mean, that game is oozing with character and it had, you know, an entire other facet of the game in that. But if you enjoy snowboarding games and you just, that's what you want to play a snowboarding game, I think you found it. I really do. Like, this is actually legitimately fun. And I like the concept of just being able to do your thing. You know, you fall down, you get back up. You want to go to the mountain view? You go to the mountain view. You pick something else. You explore. You find, you know, new lines or whatever. That's really fun. What is this one? Can I see what that is? Oh, that's what I did. So, when I go to different places, I just get out my binoculars and then I just start, like, finding stuff. And that's basically it. So if I can go to... See, there's another one over here, right? So now I'm over here, but if I get out my binoculars, I might find... Maybe I'll find a sick line, bro. Or maybe I won't. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the first 20 here. I think we've done a pretty good job of showing off what the game is. It's pretty straightforward, and I enjoy it. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time on Steven Plays First 20. God, I'm cutting it close. Do you see that there's a hole in the rock there? Like, if you want to play it real crazy dangerous, you can. Oh, I'm gonna have to pull the chute someday, won't I? You know what? I think I'm just gonna ride this one out. Just gonna ride it out. Seriously, I'm just gonna ride it out. Because if you ride it out, you could, looks like you can keep going. Earlier in the tutorial part, like, they had me pull the chute. What if I don't want to pull the chute? What if I just want to go down through this this valley? Oh my god. This is crazy. I think I'm getting a lot of points for being so close to the ground. I gotta pull the chute. I'm okay!